Hurry up!
Hey guys, it's Brittany and Steve.
And this is our fire noodle challenge. Stop.
Tap water. Now I'm gonna put in the noodles.
It might overflow the pot.
Yo!
I think it's Freddy. I like it super soft. But she doesn't use her brain. Okay, that's it.
Never done this in my life before, so I'm throwing everything in. The first packet.
We're putting in sesame seeds, sauce, seaweed. Oh, that is not how you mix it.
Like this? Chopstick style? Huh?
Yeah.
Is that better for you, Winnie?
That was Steve.
Perfect, it's done.
What are you doing?
Oh, I got a shell in there.
Oh, yep. That's a nice egg.
I'll send you.
I call that one. Hey, no. Oh, I put the milk back. And that is a sucker.
This is our milk.
Our fire noodles. This is our first time trying the fire noodle challenge.
Probably gonna be really hot.
3, 2, 1. Uh-oh.
2 bites in. And I need some milk. My nose is sweating.
It's real spicy, y'all. I can't do it anymore. I'm so done. Oh, man.
I have tears.
I have sweat on my nose.
But we ain't done.
Don't forget.
Oh, my God. I'm crying.
I think it's so funny. I don't even taste good anymore.
I'm crying. It's really good. The flavor's there. If you can tolerate spiciness.
No.
But if not, then maybe you should try something else. Would you rather have a finger for a penis?
No. Stop.
Kid friendly.
It's hard, Steve. Kid friendly.
Would you rather lose all your teeth or lose all your hair?
All my teeth.
What?
Would you rather lose all your teeth or have an extra row of teeth? Like a shark.
Extra row of teeth. Now?
We're quitting.
No, we're not saying it. We quit because my tongue burns and so does hers. And we're crying.
Not gonna say we win because we know we didn't, because cheaters never prosper.
Thanks for watching, and make sure to follow and subscribe OrthoDTX. Leave a like and comment,
down below.
Smash the button. Yeah.
And skirt.